Oh, no. Oh, wait. Oh, hey, we low. All right. All right. Hello and welcome to our spring Panissimo and Somispo concert. I'm Nathan Sanders. I'm the director of this group called Panissimo, which is our sort of our second steel band made up of mostly freshman percussion majors and some other non-majors that love to play music. That was a Jeff Norell tune called Jungle Rain. We got one more for you called Crying by Lynn Boogsy Sharp.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you all for coming. This is Sumispo, Southern Miss Steel Pan Orchestra. And we have programs, but I'm going to talk about each of the tunes anyway. Because I can. And I think it's more interesting. So that first tune was a tune I recently wrote. And it's a kind of a study in some different Caribbean grooves and calypso and soca and funky soca. So there's actually three sections. It got funkier as it went on, you know. Chill was calypso, a little funkier was soca, and super funky was funky soca. And so the name of the tune was Calypsoca Funky, like a bow-legged monkey. It's appropriately named. All right. We're gonna chill out a little bit, not too much. The next tune we're gonna do is by Andy Norell. It's called Abacoco. And this has a beguine in it. So you're gonna hear this groove that it's not what you think, but the beguine, we've kind of ruined it here in America. Or as I say ruined, I don't know anybody that really plays it right. We're gonna play it right. But a beguine is from St. Martinique. It comes from that island. And it's a mixture of African and Parisian music for balls, you know. So they would dance with this kind of polka, but kind of funky. A funky polka, if you will. We're using funky a lot. But this is named after a beach in St. Lucia where Andy lives. And this was commissioned by the University of North Texas, one of my alma maters, their steel band. And I'm saying that because we've commissioned a piece from him, which we're going to talk about more later. You're going to hear that next year. He's writing for us now. All right, but this is Abacoco. Thank you. Check. So, yeah, beautiful tune, huh? My gosh, gorgeous. Y'all enjoying this? Good. We like to know. We want to know if you're enjoying it or not. We're enjoying it. You see, that's a given. We love this group. We love playing this music. We love doing this. We just hope you do too. The next tune is called Uriah. It's an arrangement that Andy Norell did. He recently did, and the tonality is really different. It's nothing we've ever really done before as far as tonality goes. It's an Indian piece, and the composer is Rashid Taha. So I'm not sure that's how you pronounce it, but I'm sure that's close. But anyway, if you check out the scales, it's some scales we... it was fun learning this piece just because of that tonality. All right, here we go. This is Uriah. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, really cool, right? Harmony-wise? It's different, very different. Yeah. All right, we're going to move on. This next one's a new one, brand spanking new. I just wrote this one. This is a bolero. I needed something slow that I haven't done before. So this is a bolero, and it's called Te Extraño, which means I miss you. But it kind of means, in the big picture, I miss you. It could be anything, really. But that's what you're supposed to feel. And this is the world premiere. Te Extraño, yeah. This is the 29th season of Somispo. Thank you! Thank you. We're going to have a really big celebration next year because it'll be our 30th anniversary of since we started this with a very small group. I started this band in 1994 and we had four instruments plus, and so it's grown a little bit. And we used to, I mean, I remember that first year we played like Under the Sea and Margaritaville and Sugar Boom Boom. So the repertoire was quite easy and quite limited. But so not only has it grown, but these guys are really good, don't you think? Yeah, this music is not easy. This is difficult steel band music. Not many steel bands, at least in the United States, can play this kind of repertoire. And we're about to play, I was bringing up the birthday because we're gonna play a tune called Birthday Party by Lynn Bugsy Sharp. And this was a Panorama tune. And Panorama is, it just happened in Trinidad during Carnival times, a big competition where these bands, much larger band, this is actually considered a very small band in Trinidad. These bands are 120 members. And they play this stuff, and they play it very fast, and they're a lot of incredible execution, but in my opinion, too fast, so we're gonna play it a little slower. But it's a great tune, as you're gonna see. And actually, in Trinidad, they have this thing, the Panorama. When they line up for Panorama, they line up on a track before they go into the stadium, and they warm up on the track. And the best place to watch the bands is on the track, like right next to them. And they play the because the tempos are slower, and to me, they groove better. So I would like to offer to anybody, if you'd like to come up on stage and kind of be near the band and feel it in your gut, it's really, and also, y'all don't have a very good view of the band. You can't see the inside of the pans. You can't even see what we're doing. You know, it's really interesting to look over a pan player's shoulders because that's then you can see what they're playing. So if anybody would like, if you'd all like to come up and stand on the stage, in the band, around the band, anybody, come on up, please. We would like you to. I would like you to experience this. And is it anybody's birthday? I knew about that one. So it's Trevor's birthday. Trevor, raise your hand. He's 20 years old. So I guess we're gonna dedicate this to Trevor and birthday. So it is Darren's birthday. I saw it online. Okay, so yeah, y'all come up, look, and just stand. You can stand anywhere in the band or around, go around the side, and feel free to walk around and hear the different voices. So, real quick, as y'all are coming up, we have different voices. Up in the front, we have what we call lead pans. It's a soprano pan. And then double seconds, that's what I'm playing, the alto pan. And then we have the triples, which are guitar pans and cello pans. And then on the side and in the back, we have bass pans and tenor bass. Jiren is playing tenor bass over there, and we got bass pans back here. But as we play, if you walk around the band, you'll hear all the different voices. And I don't know, I find it super, super interesting. But then I'm a nerd. So, okay? So this is Birthday Party. And if y'all like this one, we do have another one up our sleeves. But if y'all don't want to hear it, we won't play it. Thank you. Isn't that better up here? You can feel it. You can feel it in your belly. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Percussion Methods. We're going to play this tune next week, by the way, in Percussion Methods. So. Happy birthday, Trevor. Step it. We do have one more if y'all want to hear it. But you have to chant for it. You have to go uno más, uno más, uno más. Okay, since y'all asked for it. Just because you asked for it. Okay. We'll do one more, I guess. This is also a tune that they used in Panorama competition, but Andy Norell wrote it for a band in San Fernando, Trinidad. And their panyard was on a street called Coffee Street. So the name of the tune is Coffee Street. So a little different from the other In Your Face Birthday Party by Lynn Bugsy Sharp. So quite interesting. But this one's actually a little more demanding, but not maybe quite as exciting. I don't know. You be the judge. It's a beautiful piece of music. Here's Coffee Street. Thank you. Thank you very much. Real quick, I forgot. Y'all are supposed to remind me. Where's Hunkler? You're supposed to remind me about this stuff. We got dates coming up. So if you want to hear more of this band or the 2 weeks from yesterday, that's the 5th of April. 5th of April, the percussion ensemble will be giving their spring concert. The same people, for the most part, but the other percussion instruments. There is a little steel pan. But anyway, that's 7:30, Friday night. It's free. Also, if you want to hear this band again, we're actually going on tour. We're going to play in New Orleans and in Lafayette. We're playing at the, we got an invitation to play at the Festival International, April 27th, which is a huge honor. So we're going to be playing at that festival on the 27th of April in Lafayette. That's my hometown like that. So, and then we're playing here again at the Fat Cat on, what was that? May 3rd. May 3rd at Fat Cat. And that'll be probably around 8 o'clock. But that'll be a lot of fun because it's a little more, it's kind of like this. This is a lot of fun, isn't it? I don't know. It'll be more fun because they have alcohol. Yeah. Yeah, that makes everything more fun. So please come and join us. Next year, put it on your calendar. What's the date, Hunkler? Huh? April 5th will be our 30-year anniversary. We know Andy Norell's coming, and we're going to have a lot of alumni here. We're going to have steel bands, high school steel bands, college steel bands performing throughout the day. And we're going to have some really special guest artists. We've invited all the guest artists that have played with us in the last 30 years to come back and join us for our 30-year anniversary. So there's some big names in there. I don't know if they're all going to come, but you don't want to miss that. You don't want to miss it. Okay? Thank you all very much, and have a great night. Thank you.